I never said Heatley's experiment would not work. I've never been able to understand on what basis or at what time this story was invented. All I said was that it may be a good idea, but it was chemical work, and we had agreed that the chemical work would be done by myself.